I have to be like one of the guys. And not just one of the guys, but I have to be better and stronger, I think. Because you're always sort of fighting that, you know? I have to like run faster than they do, even though they're like 6'4", you know? And I gotta like be stronger and be on top of it and always be working hard to make sure that I'm making these decisions or figuring out the case as quickly as I possibly can, you know, trying to be one step behind Ironside. So it's a challenge. Blair Underwood is amazing. Hands down, one of the nicest, most generous actors to work with. Not to mention a wonderful man to work with as well. He's supportive and is willing to do whatever it takes to get what we need. When I got this script, I was so grateful and excited to play a really strong woman, a very different kind of character than I had previously played. Obviously, I've done like some sort of more comedic stuff, a little bit more lighthearted, and this to be like a serious cop. I mean, I couldn't have gotten anything more than what I wanted. I was like, I want to play like a cop and be badass. And I was like, and there it is. Got it. Holly, done. It's always great to work on a show that's an ensemble piece, I think. I mean, obviously Ironside is like our focal point and sort of our who guides us through it. But it is great to be like the supporting group behind him, helping create this diverse group of people who, you know, kind of came together, like a group of misfits who came together to fight crime.